All right, let's just go try to put some issues away. Not the ones we have to put away inside, but the ones that we're gonna put away in these boxes. Okay, so here we go. I think I got this one going pretty quick. We're gonna go start with some DC. Pull these three away. Boom. So, boom, 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 Middle War, World Wars, World War 30, World War 28, N94. We're gonna drop it down. Four Titans. Titans 34. 18 times, 21. That was right here, was it 19? That was right here, and this is 17. All right. We got 17, we got a run. We got a run going here. 19, 21. One of the best damn covers. You guys can see that. No, okay, so that's done in there. And we're gonna do a Punisher drop. Let's see if we just let me see this. Marvel Tales. Marvel Team Up. Marvel's Tales 239. I guess this will just drop right here. There's Cap in here too. This is all Spider-Man. Captain America. Oh, let's put the Hulk away. Hulk 291. We start off at 101, 104. We got 108. Boom. 291. 50. 23. There you go. 271. 272. And then we're going to jump to 288, 313, 310. This is right where I need to be. 308, 288. Okay. And see that right there. That thing's been in there. Show you this. This is a clean copy. Probably been this. Well, probably bagged it, threw the extra board in there. That's what it is. But oh man, I think that's good. All right, put that away. And where else we need to go? What else we got to do? Pull these FFs away. I got three FFs. Right. Pull these guys out. FF collection. I think at one point I was like, let's just get this squared away, right? Toilet print. Thank God this one, but this is all good. This one is really bad. The one I saw this one. Let's recover. Oh wow. I think I'm gonna put these guys. Here. Before we go into Reborn. Alright. Before we go to Reborn. 3, 2. I only have Reborn 1. Oh man, I'm so disappointed in myself. Okay. Alright, some checks. All these fantastic fours. I'm gonna go backwards on these. I definitely would want to get rebagged all these. Really clean mylars. Favorite right there. It's Purple Doom, right? All right, that's the four put away. Christmas cards. I think that leaves us with a small smack, a smack attack, a different for the Conans. I'm sorry, what was the way right now? You can find those really quick. And in the meantime, you might run into the cat when we do that. Okay. Star Wars Conan. Yeah, this is probably a better view. On the other one side, Conan's. King Conan, Conan 33. I bet you anything. 174. Ooh, this is nice. 74, 147. And then even here, we go 33. And toss in 58. Great, I'm gonna come back and do some time in there. Star Wars. I'm not here. Right. But Captain America's. Captain America's. my favorite one. I think if I saw this, I was stunned. I saw this. This part. Read it in the store. It was like, you got it in the library. I ran it. It was like, rebag. Like, oh, and geez, I was strong. You have to rebag this one. All right. We'll come to that soon. Favorites. Four or five. The header's not that much different. All right. One's new stand, one definitely is a direct. Both beat up. Try to find these and clean, man. I know. Soon. Star Wars is not in here. I think we can. Well, X-Factor, Dark Horse House. You know, what's in here? Where you put the I need a bulldozer. I'm going to break it down for you guys. You get the comic book, what you need, the blood package. You need the blood package and the book. To make the deal. Don't tell me what I need. I don't think Vulture on the demon. I was looking for one. Let me know. Gotcha. Scores like, where do I put this book? I'm gonna put a Phantom. Right here. Stop, Basher. Matrix Fazetta. My crew, Elf Quest, this is a, I'm gonna put this guy, Ultra. You guys want some of that? Thrasher, for the Thrasher, okay, that's done. Put my Star Wars away. Okay. Right, when you think you have everything labeled out. So, there it is. Star. I guess that's it. I can't see my Star Wars is somewhere here. So, thank you for hanging out, man. I don't see you putting much more crap away.